was like that. No setting, no advanced startup. How can I fix it? Please help.